Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUFU Gaming, and today we're going to check out Mining Cats. So, this is a logic puzzle game that was just released in mid-December, and in this one you are supposed to use explosives to create paths between two crystal deposits of the same color, so between yellow and yellow and green and blue and red and so on, right? Sounds simple enough so far. And yeah, the kitties are just kind of a little cute bonus to the game, of course, as usual. It's such a popular thing using kitties in all these games. Options-wise, there's actually more than I would have expected for a little puzzle game like this. Usually there's nothing, or you can just switch between full screen and windows. But there's a little bit more here. You can actually turn off the visual effects and shadows. You can adjust the volume, you can mute the music if you want to. The only thing I'm kind of missing a little bit here would be to have a separate volume control for the effects, because we're going to be using explosives, so it's going to be a lot of loud noises, and for me at least, it would be nice if I could kind of separately turn that down a little bit, because I don't really mind the music in this one. It's very relaxing to listen to. There's also several languages, but I don't really know if we're gonna need them at all. I don't think so. So let's jump into this. It also doesn't look like there's any way to rebind keybinds. Oh wow, there's a lot of levels in this one. 200 levels. Oh, okay. I was thinking maybe 50 or something, but okay. Oh, I already got my first achievement. Hands on. Nice. Okay, so level 1, rule 1, left click to connect matching colors to create a path. Indeed. And apparently we have to use a left click for this. Let's see, is there anything else here? Return play again. Options, return to main menu. Okay, so I don't really see a way of resetting your full progress. Which some of these games are missing for some reason, because sometimes people like to replay them, and there's actually a lot of them where you have to manually go and delete your save or something because they don't have an option for it. It doesn't seem like this one has either. But anyway, just wanted to check that. There's also no option for rebinding your controls, so you have to use the mouse for this, it seems. But anyway, let's see. No way to zoom in. No. Okay, but this one is simple, so we have to kind of go from here, right? And just draw a line over there. Like I said, there's the explosions. Okay, so this one is just kind of teaching us the concept. Nice. Oh, be careful, little one. Ah, look at that. Nice. Oh, it moves on automatically. Okay. Rule 2. Attention. All barrels must be destroyed. Ooh, so we're not allowed to skip any of them. Hmm. Okay, well, I think if we go like this, right, then we can get and then do the mirrored version over here. But let's just take a moment, because it kind of ends the second you do this. So, or the second you kind of complete it, then it moves on. But you get this little cat that then kind of moves around here. I noticed in the previous one the kitties actually came down, but they don't do... Oh, here we go. Yes, okay. Ah, see. So now the little deposit there was filled up. So our little kitty has some crystals in its backpack. And then it brings it back up to here somewhere. Oh, cool. Nice. I like those little details. It's just... It doesn't really matter for the... You know, the gameplay. The gameplay is to solve these puzzles, of course, but I do like these little details. It's just a little added cuteness, right? Okay, so we are green over here. We can go kind of all the way around. Then you can go there, and this one kind of just like this, right? I think that would be it. So if we go like this, whee! And then like this. And then we can go from there to there. Nice. Oh, look at that. All the cats running. Nice. Okay, we already made it to level 4. Okay. Well, you can kind of just go straight over there. You can go there. That can go there. Oh, these just go directly outward, so we don't have to have a barrel, it looks like. Oh, okay, that's handy. So that's a fast one. See, so now, see, now the little kitty comes down and picks it up. Aww, that is cute. Yeah, nice. Okay, then we are gonna go right over here and go there. Kaboom! Look at that, all the kitties go. Nice. Okay, you kind of have to go there. You have to go there. Yes, okay, that should be simple enough so far. And then you go around like this. And this one goes there. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, so you go over here. Yeah. Do that. And there we go. And then the red one goes right there. And then the yellow one can just go kind of directly. Cool. Mm-hmm. Of course, this is only the first, well, this is the 7th level, so we haven't gone very far out of the 200. From what I could see on the Steam Store page, it does get more challenging as you progress. Okay, so you can take the purple, the green, then we have the red one going over here. We are gonna have the orange one going there. Nice, look at that. Yeah. Okay, so you kind of have to go this way, then the green can go. Yeah, okay. Ooh. But it's mighty satisfying. I do like this. And unfortunately, the explosions are too loud. They've actually made them kind of. They're not too. I don't even know how to explain it. Like, it's not a painful sound somehow. That explosions can be. It's kind of very deep in the sound. I don't know. I'm rambling as usual. Yep, there we go. So we're gonna do this. Go over here, and then we're gonna do the red one. Ah. Let's see when we get to level 10. That might be when it kind of ups the difficulty a little bit again. Yeah, so this time we have to go around, right? Because if we try to go from here to there, from the red one over to this red one, we're gonna block the path because then this purple one can't get out. So we're gonna start with you and do this. And then we're gonna bring the red one around like so. Like that. And then we are gonna do the orange. Just like that. Okay, level 11. Well, you just kind of go straight over there. You go straight over there. And okay, so that is still fairly simple. Nice. Mm-hmm. Okay, so you can just go directly. Then green and orange, and there we go. Okay, the level 10 was actually the first one where you kind of had to be a little careful not to block yourself off, but now it's kind of gone back to not being so tricky again. Yeah. Oh, here we go. And over here, and then we're gonna do the red one. Boom. But I do like the music. It's actually really, really relaxing to listen to. Okay, so yellow and orange, and then we have a purple and the green. Yay. Okay, how far are we? Level 15. Ooh, here we have to go around with the purple again, because if we go this way, we're gonna block this one, right? So we're gonna take the blue first, and we're gonna bring the purple all the way around, because of the yellow one, we can just do this. Combine them directly. Very nice. And, okay, you definitely have to go around there. Yes. Okay, bring you there. And, boom. And then, a little green. Cool. Okay, so orange goes over there. Red has to go this way, and then we can go the green and the yellow. Yes, that should be fine. And then orange. And then the red one. Boom! Aw. I'm keeping all the little kitties busy. Okay, so blue, that definitely has to go there. And a green. And then we have the yellow and the red. Mm-hmm. Okay, so... ooh, this is one, it looks like, where we finally have a little bit of a challenge. We definitely can't bring the blue out this way, so that one we can definitely do in here. Then we have to get the red over there. But if we bring it this way through, so if we go like this for instance, then we're gonna block off the green and the orange, because then they can't get through, right? So we are gonna have to bring the red one around over here. Mm-hmm. That will have to be the way we have to go. And then the green one can go that way around and get all of the barrels right here. Do, and then we have the orange. Just like so. E? Another one done. What do we have? Oh, we made it to level 20. Okay. Okay, I like now that the levels are getting a little bit bigger or something. Is it just me? It just feels like this is a little bit bigger than when we started. Okay, so you have to go out that way. I don't have any other options, so we can bring you over there. No. Because if we do this, if we go this way from the blue to the blue, then the only option for the yellow, right, we have to get that over there, would be to go around this way. But if we do that, then this red one can't get out. So that's not gonna happen. We're gonna have to bring the blue all the way around. So the yellow, we're gonna combine right there. The blue, we're gonna bring around here. And then the red one can go right there. And the green. Oh, got it. You're a bit, little bit lazy. That's always... See? You're just being lazy and you're hiding, right? Or maybe they're just waiting for a work to start. So they actually have something to go and pick up. That might be it. But I think you're still just being lazy. Skipping work. Yes. Okay, so yeah, I think again we have to bring the blue all the way around, because if we do this, then we have to bring the red all the way over here to get up there, right? But if we do that, then we can't get the green out. Mm-hmm. So we are gonna have to bring you all the way around, and the red is gonna have to go like this. Yes. And then we bring the blue around like that, and then we bring the green up here and the yellow. Awesome. Next one. So you can definitely go straight over there, that's no problem. Oh, we cannot bring the yellow, that doesn't work, it has to go that way around. But the red one has to go, yeah, I think the purple just goes in the middle there. Okay, so green, red, right, and then just have the purple here in the middle, and then we have the yellow cleaning the floor. Nice. This is so relaxing, guys. Man, oh, I could just sit and do this all day, feels like. Okay, so you definitely have to go there. There's no other option. So we do have to do that because you can't get out any other way, right? Then the purple can go over here. Yeah, that should work just fine. It's not blocking anyone. And then blue goes around there. And finally, the green one. Oh! There we go. See, the little one was still lying up there, being busy. Well, I think the other ones were too. Okay, so... we can bring... Well, if we bring the red around like this... Then... We would have to bring the yellow... Around... Like this, that would be okay, and then we can still get the green, right? And yeah, I think that's fine. So the green goes like this. The yellow goes all the way around. And the red one goes this way, and then the purple one goes that way. Nice! What are we at? 25, yes. Okay, so... Well, you can definitely go that way, then the red one goes through here, orange there, and blue, yes. So, green, gonna take the- oh no, see now I messed up, oh dear. I was supposed to go that way and not that way, now I blocked this, right? That's not good. Yeah, messed up. Play again. Yeah, so it was supposed to go like that, that's what happens when you are- rushing it, that is not good. Okay, so here we go, and just like so. Nice. Yep, that was 25 levels done. Awesome. So yellow goes right there, blue, yep. Okay, so blue goes here, purple, and orange. Boom! And, ooh! Okay, so I had a feeling we had to go fairly far in levels before something new would be added, because there's 200 levels, right? So, rule 2, attention, all barrels must be destroyed. But didn't we have that rule already? What was the first rule? Maybe just to collect colors? Okay, well, this one goes around here. Oh, but we have the green one. No, so I think the green one has to go around. No. That's not gonna work. How do I... Oh, we can just do them directly, of course. I was thinking we had to go around, but if I go around this way, we're gonna block off the orange. If we go around this way, the red one, we just have to do this. That's the thing, sometimes you're trying to make... Or you're making things too difficult compared to what it actually has to be. There we go! Yeah! And... Just like that. Cool. Oops. Okay. Well, I think... Should we just get to level 30? Let's get to level 30, right? So we can bring you around here. We can bring you over there. And yes, I think that would work. So red. And we're gonna go blue. We're gonna go green. And... Orange. Huh? No, it is the same kitties that climb down. They're just still up here. So this one goes down and this one goes down. If you look at the colors of them. So you can go this way. But that's not going to work because then we can't get the yellow. The yellow has to go this way. Because you don't have any other exits. So you're going to go that way. Then the purple kind of have to go this way around because otherwise it's going to block the red one. And then the red is going to go this way. And the green that way. Yeah. Okay, level 30. Okay, we can combine those directly, right? Have to keep that in mind. That's what I keep kind of in my head. I'm already looking for a way around, and then I forget when they're right next to each other. I can just do that. And then we can do the blue, and we can do the red one. Oh, nice. Okay, well, that was the first 30 levels, and so far it is really, really casual, but it's also supposed to be a little casual logic puzzle game. It's not supposed to really wreck your brain or anything, but I think at the later levels it gets a little bit more tricky, but I don't think it's gonna be really, really hard. It's just something to relax with, take your mind off things for a little bit after a long day of work or something, right? So I'm gonna end this video right here, guys. Just wanted to show you guys this little game, and yeah, let me know what you thought about it, guys. So thank you for watching, and as always, to take care and happy gaming.